Often farmers wash an unsettable egg, which has more than a quarter-sized amount of dirt, thinking that it'll be no different than the clean, settable, and dirty eggs. This is lesson number 5. You cannot fix an unsettable egg. Unsettable eggs have higher eggshell microbial loads than the other categories. Although we can wash off the external bacteria, we can't see all of the contamination. In lesson 3, we discussed that bacteria can be present in the pores. Unsettable eggs will generally have greater bacterial contamination in their pores since there is more dirt on the egg. We counted the number of bacteria just in the pores of unsettable and clean eggs. We found that unsettable eggs had 44 times the amount of pore contamination when compared to clean eggs. For this reason, we recommend that these eggs are not shipped to the hatchery. You'll be protecting your eggs as well as those of your fellow hatching egg producers. The best way to deal with unsettable eggs is to limit their numbers through management. Keeping nest boxes and belts clean will reduce the number of unsettable eggs. It is also important to reduce floor eggs by frequently walking the barns, especially when your pullets have made the switch to the laying barn. Proper training can significantly reduce the number of floor eggs, thus reducing the number of unsettable eggs. Reducing the number of unsettable eggs will increase the efficiency of your operation since fewer eggs will need to be discarded.